haunters are gonna fucking, like, you know, like, when the infrastructure collapses and they realize they can't, like, drive their pickup trucks in the middle of nowhere and live there because there's, you know, no more supply lines, no more roads, they're all gonna come up to Canada. Because Canada's gonna be the only country left with resources around here. And Lord knows, America's gonna be sold around Mexicans fleeing drug violence.
Dude, did you hear Uruguay? They're nationalizing the marijuana industry.